That's out, sorry.
Bob.
Yeah, good start. shot.
All right, Craig, great playing, man. I gave everything I got, and I fell short, man. That first set, you just hammered me. And then second set, I made a little run, but every time I felt like I had opportunity, you hit an amazing shot. I felt like I hit some great passing shots and good dippers, and you managed to volley and hit winners off of my great passing shot, I thought. I felt the real difference in the match for me, at least in that second set, was your slice backhand. Your slice backhand, cross court, short angle to my forehand. I felt like it just wore me out. I could not really do a whole lot with that. I felt the best I could was hit it neutral. The best I could do was go cross court. But you would just hit another knifing backhand and it would just wear on my legs. And I felt like if I went down a line, it was to your forehand and you would just hit it cross court to my backhand. What are your thoughts?
Yeah, when I play with that slice backhand, kind of feels like I need to do more with it, but I know playing with a buddy of mine who does the same thing, how much work that is to get down to that little angle and how awful it is to be in that little spot, kind of in the middle of no man's land out in the alley because you can't really do anything. And over time, it just wears the legs out like you were saying.
It does.
So that's definitely part of the strategy, but you played a great second set. I knew you were going to turn it on, serve way better in the second.
Oh, thanks,
and then
thanks.
Just did not give me a place to attack you anymore like I had in the first set. It was hard to find a hole anymore. Even though I felt like I hit some good shots and would move you around, you were fast enough and covered the court well enough. And I certainly don't hit it big enough to just rip it by you anymore. It was
thanks.
A heck of a battle. I feel pretty fortunate to come out on top of the second. Could have got either way.
So tell us about your tennis background. Juniors, did you play in college, or did you something you learn on your own, or a little bit of everything?
Yeah, I played a fair bit in juniors, like middle, not super junior, but like middle school to high school. Played a year of college, and then wasn't really sure what I wanted to do, and focused on school for a while, and came back to tennis after I got in the workforce, and next thing you know, I was teaching tennis, and since then I've been just feel like my game's better now than it's really ever been, other than maybe not in as good a shape as I'd like to be. But.
Yeah, I felt your game may have dipped a little bit at second set, which helped me get going. But
yeah, I think it was both, though. You raised yours at the same time.
Thanks.
You have a great game, too. You just didn't give me much of anything. Just a few doubles. You get those doubles out of there, I think I lose that set.
Well, maybe, but I tell you what, man, it's not easy hitting serves when you've been running back and forth on a point.
It's
exhausting. But I thought we had a great match. I thought that was an awesome match. Thank you for inviting me to come play here at this awesome facility.
My pleasure. You're welcome anytime. You were such a fun guy to play with.
Cool. Thank you. Anything else you want to add?
I think that's it.
All right. Good deal. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Thanks, Subash.
Cool.